I have no idea what this game is.
I have no idea. I've never heard of it. I don't know. It looks like a sun made by Sega, so I'm already scared. In a far-off galaxy, an evil alien force. Oh, that was- it's a boy!
There was a Puyo. There was a Puyo. Oh, they're evil. Oh, they're evil. But that's the Puyos. I see them.
The evil tyrant has corrupted the planet's leaders and enslaved the populace
with Puyos.
Oh, that is obnoxious flashing. Jeez. Not looking, I'm typing, and answered by the hero's own son, Rizz-Star. Wait, it's just Sonic. And Kirby had a baby, and plastered a sun on his face. Or star on his face.
Flashing lights, warning, because that was-
No, don't do it again! Oh my god, all the enemies are Puyos. They just- I mean, okay. My dumb joke aside, they just reused the asset? Did they just reuse the garbage Puyo asset? How do you- 1995, this came out before me. Why does the A button not work? Oh, what? Why A button? Oh, there are passwords? No, not hard! I want it easy! Oh! Oh no! Oh no! I'm scared. The A button doesn't work. This is Sonic. This is Sonic? What the- okay. I can't duck. I can't duck? Okay. Is that artichoke? Okay. No Mario. Mario isn't real. Got it. Okay. I'm scared. Why? Why the bunnies? Who put the bunnies? Can I up? Oh, I can up. Oh, I'm moonwalking. I mean, not moon climbing. Moon monkey barring? I'm fine. What the fuck? Jeez! Oh, I... Okay. What the hell is that sound? There's no time limit. Oh, I can't duck to show my fear. Oh, I have fear. Why is there a hole? What the? Was that a life? I have one? Oh. What the? Where did you come from? Oh. I'm scared. I'm so scared. What is this? What is this? What? Did I just get hurt? What is that? Points? What do you mean go- okay. Oh, it's got Sonic momentum, but not Sonic speed, unless I just missed a button. Up. Okay. Visually, I am very confused. Get off me! did it? Oh, are there... Okay, that looks like it's just points. Can I touch that? No. Why?
You spin me right round, baby. Right.
That is a really good hand sprite. Visually, it is. Well, everything is hard to see. What is? Why? What just happened? Where did the gem? How up? Can I up? Do I have to up? No?
Do I have to blue? Okay. Oh god. I lived. Down? Go away, bad Poyo. You don't belong in this world. Wait, I can go up? Evil bush? Okay, go down. Be ever conf- Oh no, why? This is a happy- Oh, it moves! I don't like it! Oh, why do you move? Why do you move? Why can't you just sit still, you- Gah! Oh, I don't- Oh, am I winning? Am I losing? I'm so confused! Am I winning? Did I win? Did I win? I can't duck! I can't show my fear! What is this? Okay. I'm so scared! Next area, dark woods? What do you mean? Is it gonna be more muted textures? I hope. This is not dark at all! This is too vibrant! What is this gecko? Is that a baby? Oh, it's gone now. Oh, it's not gone. It's freed. Oh, it hurts my face.
Oh, that is... The background is messing with me. Oh, the background is messing with my eyes. Moving vertically. Oh, that... Ooh, my brain. Oh.
Stupid Geico! Get out of here!
There's another baby in a peanut. Who put the baby in the peanut? I freed the baby. You're free now. Love me. Can I eat these? No. Okay.
Why is there baby? What the fu- Why would you put- Why? What are you, chicken? There's a box up there. Can I go up? No. Okay.
My fear.
There's a star. Is that health? Oh, thank you. I need that. We'll put the tree upside down.
There's no running in a Sonic. Wait, this isn't Sonic. There's no running in a Sonic game. Well, it's not Sonic. Yeah. I'ma leave it there. Make it think about what it's- the crimes it's committed. You stupid bird!
You bird! You rude bird! Rude bird! Bad bird!
It's a Sonic team, but it's not Sonic. Yeah, it's a Sonic team. Why are they doing it wrong? Sonic's about go fast. This is about grabbing everything.
I don't think I've ever met the sun grab things.
Oh! Why is it dark now? Why is it flashing? Why? Why do you do this? What is that? Is that a ghost? I don't want it near me. What is it doing? Oh, it's attacking me. Oh, it's dark and scary. Oh, why? Why? What is happening?
Okay, I'm just gonna buy. I'm just gonna walk off. It's fine. I'm fine. I'm just gonna...
Boss Arena!
A rabbit with extendo ears was a concept for Sonic originally. What is this lighting? It looks pretty, but I'm scared. At least I regain health per level. Okay. What the flip, old man? Oh, evil old man. What are you doing? Wait, why? Why you do that? Why you gotta be a rude man? Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Can I? Oh, do I have? What? What are you? Oh, I did a thing. Why is he purple? Why do you got a tentacruel on you? Who put the tentacruel on you? It wasn't me. Ow! I'm dead. Let's just back that up a fair bit. Just don't touch me. No. No. Why? Why do you do this? Why? I get that thing. Ah, I'm trying to run and I can't run. Why are you pink? Who made you pink? Get down here. You startle me so. No. Eh. I had invincibility frames. Oh. To be fair, you are the only human being I've ever met who's freaking scary. I don't know what's happening. What the flip? Was I supposed to do that every time? Was I supposed to? Was I supposed to do that every time? Wonderful, I guess? Sonic games scare me. And Sega games scare me. What? I know nothing about this game. I'm so confused. This looks like Sonic! It looks like abstract art Sonic. Why is there water? Oh, I'm gonna drown. Why is... Oh, no! Oh, I can swim? Okay. Do I have oxygen? I don't know. Okay, ground is good. Ground makes me not... There are fish! I'm not good anymore! Just don't touch me. Just don't touch me. Just don't Oh, I got hurt. Swimming is kind of interesting, though. Why is there a fish? Who put the fish there? I didn't put it there. Give me that. I need that. I'm gonna die. I don't like that I have to pick up my items. Just give it to me. This isn't Breath of the Wild. Nice effect of the water level getting darker. I bet they used that in Echo. It's like, oh, we use this app. Don't follow me! Bad! Go away! I don't like this. This is scary. I just want to be in my corner. Don't touch me! Oh, is those spikies? Why is there a lobster? Who put the lobster there? Don't touch me! Don't touch me! I have so little health! I'm going to die! Can I go up? Up is a myth. What?! Yep, that didn't happen. I need that. Oh! A leg! That is a good thing! Just what I needed! Who put water? What? What the- Why?! I feel like this should be like a- Not billiards, but like- What the fish? No! Why?! Like, I feel like they should hit each other when I knock one. The flashing lights are very egregious, and I'm shocked that, like, normally they're muddied down, aren't they, in these type of game? Like, in these, not re-releases, but, like, the ports? No, I didn't mean to- No. Am I doing it? How am I slowing down? Okay, just hold one direction. Got it. What the flying?! What do you mean I can fly? I can fly! And so, the main reason is that it's an ADHD thing. It is very much an ADHD thing that is happening right now. Where there is so much happening in the game, visually, like with the flashing, like when there's a flashing light, like I can notice all of the small things, and they are very distracting to me. That's what I was having trouble with Sonic 2. Inscription, everything's dark, I can't see thing, I can't see anything. So if something's scary, I can't see it. It's too dark. Now there is of course the fear of you can't see, so that is scary in most settings, but Inscription, it's like, well, nothing's meant to jump out at you in most of the game. Most of the moments of it you either are going to expect or it's going to tell you. There might be egregious, like, flashing at points, but it's not... It's more... It's modern flashing. Because flashing on the CRT, they did a lot more flashing because they didn't realize that seizures are things that most people don't want. A lot of people don't really want to have a seizure, fun fact. Why? Why do you hit me? Why are you here? Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Where am I going? Did I just... Oh, I can go faster. Is this a dead end? Where am I? What the? Huh? Did I have to? Was that kill all the enemies? What? What are you? Why are there more? No, I don't want. Get be gone. Oh, why do you keep locking the door? You get in your Nautilus. Maybe. Can I touch? 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 No touch? Where you going? Where you going? Where you going? Why are you afraid of me? Why are you running? Why are you running? Why is there a big one? I did it. Health! I like health. Is this a Sonic? It's a Sonic. Did it? Why? Why are some of you upside down looking? I don't want you moving. What? It's like a happy noise. Why was happy noise? Why happy? Oh, the walls. Is this goat? Why you put frogs? Get out of here with your frogs. No. 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 Bad. Thank you, Rizstar in the corner, for pointing out, you got 5 lives! I know you're on NSO, but you could still die! Wouldn't that be sad? Are those windows? Do people live here? Under the water? Down where it's hotter? Take it from me? Killed the man. Oh, you swim really fast. Why you put a thingy? Woo! Okay. Oh, that just goes into the ether because I'm full. No, spikies! No, no, okay.
The flicker of the water surface, but frame rate makes it look instantly broken.
I think I'm about to live. I lived. Why? No, I touched! I did! No! No!
I'm glad I have invincibility frames at random points.
Gimme! Gimme! Wait, what? Aim? What? I want the pointless thing! Give- thank you. Where does that sound effect sound like I've heard it before? What? Is it Earthbound where I feel like I've heard it before? Hey, what are you? Okay. Woo!
Boss Arena. Oshawott.
What do you mean that's not at all what it said?
I don't like the screen shaking. Oh, it's a hammerhead shark. What? These look like viruses. Okay, I don't do any- what? What the- I'm sorry, mister. I didn't mean to make you go all over the place. Jeez! My good sir! Oh, I think I get it. It's now harder for me to get out of area. Oh, rocks. He's not really... What the... I have invincibility frames. See, the reason why I was so scared at first is because I have no idea what's happening. I have no idea how difficult or easy a game is at first. I've never heard of this game. As far as I know, this is a skin for Cool Spot. I've heard of Cool Spot. Wait, you mean this isn't Starfy? Wait, you mean this isn't Starfy and the Starfy of Starfy? Whatever. I know nothing about Starfy. Was it a Game Boy Advance? It was a Game Boy Advance game. And thus, I became the dominant species of the ocean. Bye, Poyos.
Oh, now it's a dolphin. I did it. Yay. Hug. Hug. To the moon! Technical bonus?
There's more bonus? Like squeeze?
Why do all the planets look deadly? That looks like a fire planet! Why?! Oh, this...
This is really hard on the eyes. Oh, that... Ow.
Give me a second.
Ara ara. This hurts. Looking at.
This game hurts. It's the quick flashing. It's like, I don't think I'm susceptible. Like, it's more over the colors right now. The bright... Oh, what is that? What the flip was that? Huh? What is this? I'm happier with it. Do I need to carry it? Did I already screw myself? My friend.
Why, my friend?
I think this thing is just bad news. God, though, this level.
Ah, the flames!
Seems the effect of heat waves might also be broken. The effects of what? Hiccup? Why? There is a person already down there for you to pick up? Well, I grabbed you! I'm so happy looking holding this thing. Oh, I see what you mean by the heat wave, and you know what? I'm glad that that's broken, because that looks even worse with the flashing. Oh, another one. Why are there fire? Why is there fire? Who put the fire? Why? Why? Thank you. Yep. Friend is dead to me.
Why?
Nope, I'm sparkly. Why? Why am I fire? Fire bad. Go. Be gone. What, are you just infinite? Do you not break? Okay, you just hurt. Cool. Can I have health? Can this be health? No, it's been, oh, it's health. Cool. And hellfire is raining down upon me. Hellfire is raining above, below me. Below me! Gonna die. Health. Useless. Why? Why do you hate me? Bull! I'll just leave then, because you're rude! Oh god, the grass. The fire! Through the fire and the flames, you keep. 1, 2, 3. What? Okay! Disagree? Disagree again? Is the fire keep? Oh! That was a fire. One, two, three, four, five. No, I didn't. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. Why do you do that? No. Why? I'm so confused. Yeah, I did. Health. Can I go now? What are you? Hind! I flip a dip. I do it. Can I go? What is that? Give me. Wait, what? Stream died? Oh. It didn't even notify me that it went down. I gotta check. You wait a second, game. My brain can't handle. Okay. No, help. Log files. Show log file. Because it's saying I didn't drop any frames. View current log.
It's on the top screen, isn't it? Okay, it shouldn't have done that. Weird. The dumb thing is, I can't see the timestamp of the chat. I don't know when... What caused it? Wi-Fi am I on? That one. I have no idea. It didn't even notify me that this stream went down. I didn't see it go down, which is the bad thing. Huh. Oh well. I don't think I lost internet from that. I think that was an OBS thing. Why do you start with flames and sadness? Wait, can I fly with this? I'm confused. Okay. Why are you on fire? Okay, it hurts to hurt. Touch. Stop touching it. Okay, you're gone now, and I am happy. Yeah, you're ugly. Oh, you're just a rude thing. I genuinely wonder when it happened. Or what caused it. Because I feel like something happened last time I, like, when I was playing, Sonic 2. If it happens again, what are you doing? Okay. God. I wish I could have the flashing lights warning myself. Water, it's hot. Video games scare me. Oh. Like, I never really had a problem with flashing lights as far as I'm aware as a kid. I don't know why, like, the NSO flashing lights are really doing it for me. They're doing me in, I guess, to better word it. Wait, don't... Why are you fireman? Don't explode the world. Maybe I don't want to go up. Maybe down is just my style. Why do you blow up the world? Is this the end of level? I flew one time, and then I've never flown since. Oh, the boss! Hey! Oh, this is that's the ground?! What the hell is- oh, you're- oh, ow! No, that didn't happen. No, that didn't happen. We agree on this. It didn't happen. Oh, you are a weird armadillo quilava comp. Sandslash and Quilava had a baby, and it was you. Okay. Why? I have one health. I have no health. I would like all of my health at the start of this. Why does one of them have to hit me? One of them is targeting me! Okay, doing that doesn't help. I lived! Why?! Eventually, you give up. Where are we going? Okay, what are you grabbing onto, mister? Think you special grabbing onto thin air? Okay, I could have not had that happen. Now you're pink. I think I could have done more damage. Oh, or maybe I'm supposed to. Or I win. I win? Oh, that's more- oh. Yeah! Yeah! Cry! Cheater. I mean, I cheated, but still. Oh! Video games are hard. Emulators make games not impossible. I am baby. Fantastic? Okay, I believe you. We're going to the toxic planet. We're going to Twitter. Thank you. first two worlds deathless, even without rewinds. What is this metronome? Why is metronome? Give me that. Trap now.
No!
My metronome! My metronome. Oh. Don't touch it!
Why? Jump on enemy. Okay, you go there. Take. Throw. Why? Just jump up. Get. Ladders eat harder! Gimme. I have trust issues. Health. Come on, you're gonna do it eventually.
I know there's a timing thing to it, but you're gonna do it eventually. Yeah, bird. Yeah, bird. Fly off into the sunset, bird. Fine. 0 points! Dance, dance? Oh, I don't know how to dance. Oh, the candles in the background. Just restart all of that. Hold on for dear life. Then get off before death and sadness. Okay, King Dedede. Who's very jarring. Waiting for the 2-2. What the? I disagree that I got hurt from you. Fly in the sky, but you shouldn't. There are spikes. Oh god. Very pretty spin animation. Hurts to just touch them. I'm trying! I... Health? Sonic Team! I thought spikes didn't hurt! Sonic Team! I thought spikes didn't hurt! I feel bad for going silent, but like my brain can't process the things. Give up. The flippin' bird. Okay, so I don't jump immediately after. I let go. Huh? Hi, I am on stage. Bird? Okay, I'm not good at game. Okay, so I'm just supposed to hit the pedestal. And then you after the fact. Okay, that shouldn't... I disagree, bird. What? Feathers. Slightly floating downward. Perked. Is what you're telling me. But then the shards of glass don't. I am confused at what is and is not hitting me. Okay, if he gets enough music in, he does good. How am I supposed to dodge his bad music? Disagree. I also find it funny where it's like, sometimes it'll be fine if he hits you. Other times it'll be like, no, you shouldn't have let that happen at all. The Feathers of Doom. Because, okay, good. I win. We good. You dumb bean, dumb bird. Jeez, dumb bird. Give me health. With everything flashing about, it is really hard to tell when they want me to go slow and when they want me to go fast. I feel like they just keep saying words that aren't true. Excellent, no. Whatever I did, that wasn't excellent. Yeah, I granted, rewind, so the game doesn't know how poorly I did, but... is it cold? Freon? Okay, cold. Oh no. Is this just a fun cutscene or am I controlling? It's just a fun, silly cutscene? Fun, silly cutscene. Okay. Where are you? Okay, that's just rude. I disagree with a lot of what you just did, game. Mainly the parts where I got hurt. Loser! Can I ungrab? Okay. Now the Yeti won't bother. Oh, he's still alive. What the last world taught you? Taught me nothing. Last world taught me music. You mean patience? I've never learned that lesson in my life. I'm gonna steal yours. You're such a jerk.
Why do you... Why do you throw? Oh, you... And grab straight down? I kind of already knew that. Oh my god. I was one hit away. Next area, splash, snow, egg squeeze? That's slush! They made a water snow level. Sonic Team, why do you hate the world? Just gonna swim. See, I can't grab that! That doesn't look like a spike! It just looks like the aesthetic! Hey, we can't climb on wall. Wait here. Nah, this isn't hating the world. Sprinkle snow is a bit harder, and that was like 10 years ago. What? Sprinkle snow is this but harder, and that was like 10 years after this. And done by dimps. What the hell is that? Angla looking dingle. Health! Why are the frogs hating me? What did I do to the frogs? I don't remember committing frog crimes. Do I have to... Why have ladder go up if ladder not real? Oh. You get away from me. Why do you acknowledge my existence when I least want you to acknowledge? Go away, bad fish.
I grab, let me not be fish.
We must destroy the evil of the world.
I disagree.
Good? Okay. Boss Arena, eat a more lunch. Eat a more? Eat a more? What the hell are you? Oh, no, get away. Your gelatinous head. Am I doing damage? I'm genuinely not sure what I'm doing. Disagree. Okay, let's just start over. I would like to give you soup. Okay, that just shows that it stuns him. I don't get how I'm supposed to get by that without losing health. Oh my god. And then I lose it. I am... Okay.
I kind of disagree with that.
Can you just die?
How am I gonna get by you? Because you just eat me. How?
Okay, that's how, I guess.
Okay, that doesn't actually hurt. It's the heart that does. Okay, I didn't get hurt there. And I got sent to the wrong side. No, undo. You are sending me to the wrong side, mister. How do you get over you? I'm trying! Just tank the hit, I guess. Why are you sending me over here? I disagree? Why? What? Genuinely, how am I supposed to get by him? Okay, that feels broken. Oh my god. I keep thinking that timing-wise, it's right as it's about to do what it's not doing. Can you just be dead? Thank you. Oh my god, that was stupid. Oh! Go away! I blame you!
That was a rude fight! Excellent! Okay.
Who pinged me?
Where now? Planet Automation. Okay, so the level plays itself, right? What do you mean? Everything is danger. Why, Floor? Is it whenever I press button? What just happened? Sorry? What? That didn't happen. Well, this world feels like an enigma.
Why does that have to go through the platform?
Why do your hands hurt? Rayman's hands don't hurt when he do-
What if-
Back up there!
Is water not real? Is it just glitchy water?
Like, I don't see water here, but I guess there's water? How?
I'm so confused. This... I feel like I'm pressing all the buttons that need to be pressed, and the game is like, what are you doing? Like, a jump, and then a grab, but there's no either. And then this is just water?
Go this way, then. This is backwards? Do I actually have to go up? I
am trying. But I can't go that way. Is this even possible?
Butter. It's hot.
Am I going the right way? Could you grab it?
Like, the water's not loading.
How? It's not letting me press button.
I am so confused.
It's too hot for socks.
Wait, But it's getting further and further up! And my jump is getting stunted each time! That's bull!
There has to be another way. I refuse. I'm not going that way.
That's actually what they want me to do? But I can't grab- Oh my god. Taking it, I don't. Give me that.
Are you going down?
What? I disagree with that. Okay, that's what I'm supposed to do. Just get in and get out, I guess. Keep going, buddy. Sorry. Did you suddenly decide that you don't get to have collision today? Oh, you have to hit the ground that in that formation. I fully understand. That makes perfect sense. Said no one. Yeah, get out of here. Jeez. Oh, next area, brain may ill. Oh, it's a computer brain. Is that a Chozo? Disagree with how you function. I disagree with how you function. I disagree with how you function. Huh? I can't see. What? Okay. Thought it was an effect that they just made it so you can't see. You are not making me. Oh, I'm invincible to spikes when I'm flying. Neat. I thought it was fatal. Oh.
I'm confused. I would think I have to knock him back. But also, I think he's gonna kill me. Why? Does this crush me? Of course it does. It's Sega. I mean, not to say Mario wouldn't do that, but still. Scotty. Beam me up, Scotty! I don't know what I'm supposed to do at all. Did I break something? I'm yellow. Do anything! I mean, if so, I'd have to restart the whole level. Nothing spawned.
I spawned in this room, and I hit the AC. Oh my god. Found it! Get over here! This is your home! No! Disagree. Why do you move when you get hit? Why are there two? Seeing those cracks didn't indicate much to me, because I figured, oh, maybe I'm getting further inside and it's degraded. Am I killing them by doing this? Oh.
Why?
I don't care.
I don't care. Uranium power? Wow, the first one I could read. Again, with the flashing light. Is that a baboon? Ow!
Bullshit.
I disagree.
Okay, come.
I don't like that your buddy has hitbox. Well, not your buddy, but your peon has a hitbox. Why you?
Can you just? Why? Not me!
Oh! Yeah, pick them up. Throw them away. Bye-bye now! God, flat. Jeez.
Oh, am I chasing after you? Unbelievable! I think it was very believable.
Are left? Where am I? You need to go to the planet select. This is the final boss? Get away from me!
Button mash. Beat you. I disagree!
Thank you.
Bullshit! Oh, that's a door.
Can I get health? Hi, freak of nature. Gecko, for Metal Sonic. What the f- that's illegal. That's illegal. Not allowed.
Cheating! More cheating! Am I just supposed to grab onto him? Thank you.
What?
Did they give the phone? Well, I don't know.
I dislike the laser attack.
Mainly because I can't seem to dodge it.
You are my friend. We will be together forever. New friend. New friend. I did it! I didn't cheat, what are you talking about? Yay! Wait, I'm sorry. Squeeze? What was all that? Was that, like, super final? Wait, I did it! I beat Cool Spot! I mean, Rizz. Rizz Star. I don't think I like Sega games. My thumbs hurt. It has charm. It's cute. If this wasn't on NSO and I couldn't rewind, I would not be playing it. I would have rage quit very early on. Oh. The bird fight was stupid. There's a harder version of this. That felt hard. And knowing, like, old games like this, it'd be like, oh, you have less health, or you die in one hit, sort of hard. The backgrounds were very pretty, but they were also very distracting. And it was hard to tell what was the background and what was the foreground. I hate complaining about a game that was suggested to be played. Because that feels bad and mean. My thumbs hurt. I still have no idea what Ristar is! I know there was like a cutscene being like, yeah, he was born. Came to help everyone. So this isn't Starfy, right? That's the moral of the story. It was the Starfy friends we made along the way. I don't have the manual. The manual even here. No manual.
I think the biggest thing with a lot of Sega games, there's just so much happening on the screen, and they look very pretty aesthetically. But it's visual chaos. Oh my god, it's Sparks, the electric jester. I knew it. I knew he had a kid. Or something, I don't know. Passwords! I mean, I know that this was the level select at the time. No treasure. What do you mean, no treasure? Oh, so no treasure, I don't get no passwords? There were treasures? That's my go-to. There were hidden things? There were bonus stages and you didn't find any of them, but game still cleared. Is there a good ending? See, if you say that it's like, oh, replay value, but it's like without the manual, I'd be like, okay. I'm done. Without the manual, I have no context. It's just like, oh, no treasures. It's less like, oh, I guess I didn't get the passwords. Okay. Anyways. Like, there's no context. It's just...
Let's play this game.
No.
Let's play... No.
Aww. I could say I beat it. Technically, loosely. Inka's weird. Inka's very weird.
Play with me? Play with me?
Of the games I have played... Up there. No, not... I did it wrong. There. I have played these two games. I have... technically played this game. I've seen videos of this game. I know that Castlevania exists. I've heard about the pinball game. I've heard about that Mega Man. I've heard about fighting in streets. That's it. I've heard about this hellhole. I find it funny that Astrobot has so many things that aren't, like, they aren't even originally on PlayStation. It's humorous. I guess it's just that they have the licensing, or they already have the licensing, maybe? It's Sega. It was a video game. I played it. Thank you for the suggestion. I am sorry for complaining and bitching and moaning and freaking out every second. It
Is that like an easy game? Or meant to be easy? Sega games are hard. See, the final boss at least was the most reliable at giving me health. Oh. What the hell is this?
At this point, I'm just kind of looking. My brain is... There are too many colors! And they wove into a spiral of flames!
Are Nintendo games just inherently easier?
And now that I think about it, you... go down there because I've beaten you on stream.
Yeah, but was it like Nintendo game? Like even Mario 3? Like obviously this is a redo of it, but it's like it didn't feel that hard. And I did better at it the second time.
Yeah, true. Oh, Mr. Dungeon. I find it funny that, like, literally only half of it, technically. No update, only start. Something new to play. Okay. Where? Wait, what was the other Metroid? Wait, I thought I just saw the... Was one I saw on Super Metroid? Super Nintendo was on Super Metroid. I was gonna report it. Why is this one special? Ah! Oh. I don't wanna be special. I can't read. Oh. Huh.
Oh my god, they ported River City Girls into the game. Wow. My favorite game, Yoshi. Okay, what? Oh, it's a puzzle game. Okay. I gotta figure out who to ask next for what sub choice. Since the gift sub was it yesterday? Oh, why is Mega why are you so big? Get out of here! Go on the bottom! Or literally anywhere. I don't wanna play Mega Man. Oh, I'll play Mega Man. Well, I'd wanna. You already got a choice, so I wanted someone else. I just have to figure out who.
Let's play the trading card game.
From Russia with fun. Sort them? Oh! Give more color!
I want the Game Boy color! I like color.
You should put Shantae in here. Just because. I mean, that's it. I can't. I'm just stalling at this point. Thank you, Icy, for the suggestion. I'm sorry for bitching and moaning. I have no idea what I'm streaming tomorrow. I'm hoping to do one-offs. The main reason for that. And I'm also hoping to figure out. I have to. Odds. So I'm. As said in the Discord server, which was a valid thing that I didn't think of, admittedly. It past my mind. Because I figured it's just like, no one actually, subscribed to my YouTube. But that's not true. People did.
Hello, this is B-Master.
You're probably hearing me. So, because I posted a lot of VODs, it notified folks with each one. Now the question is, I don't know if there's a way to manually make it so that way it doesn't do that. Where it won't default notify people when something goes live. But that's something I'll have to figure out. After stream, and hopefully get that sorted. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed me bitching and moaning. The VOD channel is linked below. It is finally being updated, and as I just said, hopefully I can figure out how to get it updated without notifying subs, so that way I could be like, hey, there are VODs on it now. Go look at it. Smiles. If you want to know when future streams go live, you can join the sub-Discord server. You do not need to be subscribed to join. You can message me here on Twitter or on Discord, and I can add you. But if you do subscribe, you get to suggest a game for me to play and hopefully not bitch and moan about, because I'm a petty, bad game player. I think Jeff. I could ask Jeff. Resubbed. I'll ask him. Game suggestions from NSO, and pray I don't cry. What is a good raid message? And who is streaming? Okay. I still don't know why the stream died midway, but I'm hoping that it was a Twitch end and not a Ben end. Well, there's someone that I could raid that is never live when I'm on. You know what? I'm gonna raid them and then dash because I don't want spoilers. Okay. I put the Rizz in screaming. I do. Don't think I don't. I do. We're gonna raid Jumny. You thought I was gonna raid John. Ha! I fooled you. We're gonna raid Jumny. So again, thank you all so much for watching. I'm gonna figure out if I can update the VOD channel without notifying people that it is updated, so that way it doesn't spam their inbox. Here's hoping. Have a good night. Tomorrow, I have no idea what I'm streaming. As I quickly open up my Steam and see if there are any games that are one-offs. Oh, Tales of Vesperia. No kidding. Actually, I can add costume quests to completed. There we go. I'll figure something out. Maybe do like a not like series game, whatever. I put the Risen screaming and have a good night. Bye.